Wait.
Hello, welcome back. Welcome back with Lice Boy.
Wait,
we have a seat. Welcome to Khalid's channel. Back again.
Back again after 1 year.
After 1 year.
And this is Dani. Hi.
Hi.
And then there's Iqbal. Tengah social account.
Iqbal.
Social
account. More phone. Wah. Are you?
When we arrived at the hotel, we terus unpacked our stuff. We really got ready to go to the festival. It was a pretty hectic day, like traffic jams everywhere. So we missed a couple of the local acts, but we made it in time for Joji.
People call me Six Leg.
Yes.
Hi guys. Khalif here. And we are penat.
Poor Khalif.
Poor Khalif tired. Hey.
Do something. That's all. Sing something.
I don't want to see why, man.
Sing something.
Sing.
Yes.
I want to sing to Muramasa. We.
Sing that now.
But we're outside here chilling, waiting for Iqbal, Chong and Dani from their adventure.
During this time, we went out from the festival for a bit and took some fresh air from the crowd, and we waited for the next performance, which is Muramasa. Six Leg. I'm kidding. Black. So we left the crib, no being the goddamn high. And she looking goddamn fine. I wanted a bitch who was down to earth, but she wanted the goddamn sky. It's still my problems. Got that one on my line that won't stop fucking calling. It's crazy, I made her that way. Every time I see her out, I see the hate in her face. Like, why you do that? Tell her you love her when next week you chill out your space. Why you do that? Tell her you want her, but next week you do your own thing. Why you do that? I can't explain. The next act is Earth's Hermit, and I can say that they performed their best, but the crowd wasn't giving much energy. There were no mosh pits, there were no jumping, they were like so silent, like the crowd was so dead. And towards the end of the set, people started to mosh, which is great, but it was a very small crowd. And even that, I think Slim Jimmy asked them to mosh. It's very different from the lives that I've seen them perform at Coachella or like Lollapalooza. So yeah, I was a bit disappointed in the crowd, not the performers.
So tadi cakap crowd tadi.
Oh my god, I
the crown and the mask.
How much did you pay for that chicken? 20 ringgit? 30 ringgit?
6 pieces.
20 ringgit with 6 pieces? I know.
Lapa, amigo.
The fuck?
Okay.
Oh my god, this is the best.
Orang di barai, ikuan barai.
Ngantuk, lapar terus.
Lapar terus.
Khalif, thanks for today. I really had fun with you. I will remember today for the rest of my life.
Wait, thank you. So, I am same. Alright, and then there's Boyo and Alex. Boyo. Wait, and Alex.
And Boyo perasan dia dengan tengok porn.
Weh.
Sumpah.
What the fuck?
Dani.
Kita
rasa
bukan dengan porn
ni, tengah tanya di sana. Hai. Ini kat meja. Lu masuk sekali.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Oh my one motion the room, man. How's day one though, guys?
Oh, how's day one? Day one was so great.
Late.
And it was so full of people.
Esok lagi lit.
Esok lagi lit.
Oh yes.
Aku nak Yuna, weh. Yuna.
Aku nak cakap banyak, aku nak lepak dengan korang ke.
Aku dah kita yang paling best weh. Janganlah split je babi. 2-3 minit puff hilang. Bitch. Aku lain weh.
Itu aku punya speciality.
Speciality kau hilang ah. Kau aku mesti nampak kau.
Weh, dia sedai kita betul.
Wah, you want a picture?
Dia tengah cakap dengan orang tu.
First day.
It's okay, take your time.
Padahal baru bawa komplain kan.
Nampak kan.
Itu is okay.
Kantoi. Chong. Chong.
Yeah.
It's the second day of good vibes, man.
Intro.
Okay, welcome back to the Khalif's channel. Lychee Boys channel. Lychee Boys channel. Okay. So you can find many interesting things. And to know Lychee Bell more well.
Thanks. Perang sejondol lah. Perang dekat dua ni sejondol.
On the second day of good vibes, I plan to split with my friends after the IMSIS and after Alasa Sean. So I went to Electric Fools to see Ichu, Confucius, Orang Melaya and also Datuk Ma before the other main acts for the night.
I'm free.
after dinner, I just went at the back to buy some drinks with some of my friends. Boyo and Alex decided to stay at the front to see Russ because they were like major fans. I only waited for Daniel Caesar and Yuna. The final act of Good Vibes 2019, we all went to the bus stop and took the bus to where we parked our car and called it a day.
Lily, why you like that?
Really hurts, you don't
judge me. No, not
really.
My vlog, this is the last day.
So,
we're going back home.
GVF sucks.
GVF fucking sucks, we tahu ni.
Alhamdulillah
kau agree. Aku sumpah tu, aku tahu apa. But then like,
yes.
It really fucking sucks.
Alhamdulillah.
Somehow
lah. We thought semua tak nak agree tau. So alhamdulillah tu.
Babi dia paling nak complain. You fucking...
Are you guys
right? No, kita salah. We're in the wrong place. What?
So?
Cheese. Satu, dua, tiga. Video, bitch, she just got trolled. Tapi it's sekejap, tangan aku sakit. It's okay lah. Kawan?
Ha?
It's okay lah.
So, okay lah, but the form is okay,
but
just hit the video.
Aku
sama, tapi dia tak senang untuk pick the... Aku, jadi dalam perasaan aku, dia nak jalan ni, aku start baku.
See you, bitch.
See you.
See you too, boy.
See you too.
Apa tu je?
I get it. Love you. Eh? Thanks for this weekend.
Eh, rokok tau gurau je lah sebenarnya. Gurau je sih. Chill.
Kau menipu.
Kau jadi komik. Tapi kalau kau dah...
Weh, rokok aku dah!
Rokok aku ada. Dia macam tu lah.